Charleston Fire Department says 5 people are without a home after reports of lightning strikes set fire to a house in the Shadowmoss neighborhood in West Ashley. Charleston Fire responded around 5 yesterday evening to the home on Muirfield Parkway. Units from around the area responded and they were able to evacuate residents from the fire. Officials confirmed no one was in the home and no injuries have been reported.